Hello guys, it's me again. I'm doing my Valentine challenge. This is my second one. The last one I did try to make rose flower in resin, so made the coaster set of four. So this one is the second one, and I'm using a pink and a red colors. And I am going to swipe this one. So let's get started. Let me tell you what I got. I have got Greenwich and Fairy Floss. They're both TLPs. This one is a Rose Arteja, and this one is Cochilin Arteja Red. And also got this beautiful Decard Gold as well. And I am using my black cell activator. So let's get started. So got my white pillow down, and I'll layer my paints. So doing the swipe, so I'm just going this way. This is the first acrylic red. It's going just there. And I'm going for Fairy Floss this time, which can go just like this. Then I use Greenwich. Then this beautiful rose pink color. Using this beautiful Deco X-ray machine. My beautiful cell activator black. Love black cell activator. I prefer black than white. I don't know why, but I don't know. It's just my preference, I think. So now it's time to swipe. So get my swiping tool out and just go just like this. Didn't go all the way around, but never mind. Here's the side. Just going to give a blow over there. There's quite a lot cell activator there. Just Okay, see, the cells started forming. I'm just going to wait for a bit and then start spinning it. It's time to spin now. Thank you. Okay, so this is how it looks, and I'm going to leave as it is now and let it dry and see how it goes. How it dries, I mean. So I'll give you another close look, and thank you guys for watching, and I'll come again to show you my next creation in my next video. Bye for now.